I'm Dr. Wade Sessions. I'm an orthopedic surgeon. I practice at CORE. It's in the southwest portion of the valley. I'm a motorsports enthusiast. It is a high-risk sport, but I think like anything, if you love it and enjoy it, I mean, I think the risk-reward is something you have to, you know, kind of assess yourself and see if it's something you want to do. But, I mean, there's ways to be smarter about it, too. It's important. I mean, ride safe. Know your limits. Always ride with other experienced riders. Wear your gear and be prepared for certain circumstances, whether it be mechanical or injury. It's always good to have some basics to help take care of problems when they arise. Some of the more common motorsport injuries, they do run the gamut. I mean, I think we see a lot of fractures, a lot of high energy trauma. It can be isolated long bone trauma to knee ligament injuries, not uncommon. Also, shoulder injuries from shoulder dislocations to clavicle fractures are very common. Also, wrist fractures. Ankle injuries are also very common, especially in motorsports. Riders that do a lot of jumping, track riding, especially if they come up short or land on a flat area. I mean, there's a lot of impact associated with the lower leg and ankle, so there is some ankle trauma involved. I personally have been injured riding, and I realize that, you know, things like that will happen, but I think, you know, a shared passion will allow us to relate and get you the best treatment and outcomes and get you back to what you like.